is okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Thank you.
meet it head on. Gotta love King Kong. Suck on this.
Feel it come!
won't be nothing left for you and I. And you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can do that kind of mess.
the hell was that?
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessie and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to
him. But...
Please. I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night? That was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. A waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Thank you.
because boy do I have some news for you! And it's assured to knock your socks all the way into next week! Gather around, because this is the good stuff! My fellow grounders, listen up!
Because after bombing reactors 1 and 5,
what do the eco-terrorists do?
They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage!
The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame.
But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities?
For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out whatever we can.
Either. Not gonna make it into work anymore.
How far could they have gone?
Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with them or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Everyone? Oh, hey-ya!
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! Hope you guys find some really good ones. This song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Thank you.
my own eyes. A public security team waltz right into Corneo's mansion.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the dawn?
The Coliseum is open for business and hungry for
Don't
fresh
tell
meat.
Anyone.
So
what
step
I heard.
Right
up.
Wait a second. What happened to your apartment?
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
You have to bet smart today.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Dunkwing.
Hey, you think it's got something to do with
that? I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walking right into Corneo's mansion.
What a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah. Yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah! I can take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
Don's place,
I'm ready to pitch in and do my part to help.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security guard walked right into the corner of man.
The Coliseum is open for business and hungry.
What happened to you?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Back.
idea. It was never in doubt.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! worked up a good sweat. Worked up a good sweat. Do it.
Come back anytime you want to fight. Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Now.
on this! You got this!
Let's do this. Here we go. Take the lead.
Yeah! I'll do it! Keep it climbing! I'm ready!
One step at a time.
So long. Keep it together.
About damn
time. Keep it up, man.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Fuck off, man. Yeah, I'll do it. Back home. You ain't getting out of this one! First of all, here it comes!
Have a blast!
Back up the lift!
Here it comes! I'm counting
on you!
Here it comes! Sorry, it's on you!
About damn time!
Is that it? No escape. Get ready. Take the lead.
All right. Watch and learn. Give them hell.
Take it over.
Keep it coming. I'm ready.
One step at a time.
No holding back. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Shit.
Back up the lift! I'm counting
on
you!
I got it!
Say your prayer! Once the ball? Fire it one off! Fuck on this! Ooh, gotta love it! Yeah. Back up the lift! You're up!
Take it over. Get ready. Don't overdo it.
About damn time! Once you've got this!
Hang back. No holding back. Enough. Let's finish this.
Guess it's my turn. Fire in one arm.
My turn. Need a light. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
that it?
This is gonna stay! serious ass whooping. Suck on this! Ooh, gotta love it! Fire it one off! Hell yeah, bring it on! Suck on this! Here it comes! Ain't got nothing on me!
Yeah.
No surprises there.
For a shower.
Ah!
no holding back.
Please.
Need a light? Burn.
Ready to rock. Piece of
hang in there.
Second wind.
Come on! Not good enough!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Don't stop now!
Watch this. Time to burn.
Seizing the opening. Move on. Ha! Bingo! That's the way to do it.
All right. Calling fire. Need a light? Get ready.
Nothing's gonna stop.
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my
give me your best shot.
You're out of here, dude.
That thunder I hear?
Come on.
I'm on you.
Freeze.
Lock on this.
Calling fire.
Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
Let's do this. It's on you.
All right!
All set!
Do your thing.
Come back anytime you want to fight.